fix your mind on Him alone. Oh. Like a cell phone without the signals, dead. So everybody took a little piece of the self, separated it from for you. Put your ego around and become you. Now I am separate from God. I want to have my own self. I want to do my own things. I want to have my own free will. So you have all the free will. And then after thousands of years in reincarnation after reincarnation, you end up here doing yoga. evolving gradually. You understand? The soul is the portion of God in there. That's what you are. Everybody is the same. That little portion of God is equally present in all beings. All the souls who have good compassion, your compassion went beyond your pets. You became vegan just for one reason, compassion. You placed yourself on the animal, you see. When you place yourself in others, you cannot hurt anyone because you see yourself then. That is self-realization. Those who have good virtues, compassionate, obedient to you in yoga teaching, that's very rare to see nowadays, become nice, respectful to all beings who are honest, who are trying to keep your spiritual practice. Your chakras automatically are more finer, more evolved. God manifests through you a little bit more. You understand? In a caveman, God manifests only 5%. In a human being, a little bit more. In a saint who already became totally free from ego, identification with the body, totally selfless, full of the good virtues, without me, without the doer, right? God manifests through them almost 100%. So everybody is the same. If it is not manifest through you, it's your own fault. You have to find out the obstacle to remove. Yoga is all these techniques to calm your mind so that your mind becomes sharper, your senses of perception will be able to go further, and you'll be able to sense subtle things, spiritual things. And then you realize that yourself is the same. Right? So gradually you'll be able to stop all activities, remove your ego, and then what remains there? God. When all activities stop, you're in a state of bliss. All activity, not on the outside. Some people say that to outside stop everything, but inside, tornadoes. All your doubts, your desires, your ignorance is there. So, you have to stop all activities. What I've been trying to say is this. Everyone is a portion of God. Everyone came in different time for, let's say, when you came to existence. That's why everybody is different. Let's say, this life you're a boy, next life you'll be a woman. You hate Brazilians, right? So next life you're born in Brazil. Everybody passed through all bodies, all nations, all experiences. And then eventually, one day, when you pass through all experience, you are ready to enter the kingdom of God. So, you are God, not the other self, the other one. It's like, now comes the cell phone. Everybody here like a set, I am Verizon, a cell phone. Verizon, Motorola, Sprint, AT&T. Everybody's identified with a set. I have a camera here, you don't have it. I have text, you don't have it. You have a little speaker here, I want to steal it from you. You understand? So all these are ego. Ego is the second cause of pain and suffering. So everybody is the same. When you go to sleep, your cell phone is turned off. But the signal is still here, right? The signals are always there. If the cell phones are here now, they make no difference. This is what you have to realize. I am the signal. Even when I am in deep sleep, I'm still there forever. A portion of God. I think you are not understanding it. Right foot front, the arms up. If you know the variation, go ahead and grab your foot back. The lizard pose, the elbows down. Let your left eye sink down. The seat over the head. You place your knee on top of the column, not on the edge, you slip. And then the builder will come down. Right here, you scroll it there, don't let it move. But the other one, isn't that easy? Don't try something like this. Oh, I can't.
you have balance, don't you? I can hold one hand and do a ball pose. After 15 seconds, you can go ahead.
Let your left arm hanging.